So we are not the doer, right?
We are always. That's what needs to be seen. We are always doing and doing and doing.
Yeah, but we shouldn't do.
No. That cannot be a statement of an ideal. That cannot be a desire. So you have to stop at saying, I am the doer. Kindly just do not go about saying, I am the non-doer, I am non-doer. The doer is somebody else. You are the doer, are you not? You are the doer even when you should not be doing. So keep doing and keep noticing that you are the one who is doing. And when you will have noticed deeply enough, then you will get so sick of doing that you will step back. Never say I am the non-doer. Never say I am Brahm. Never say I am the witness. Are you? Huh? You penny pincher. Are you? Look at the state of the world. Look at the wars. Look at the pettiness. You talked of the garbage. Look at this garbage. We are the ones responsible for this garbage. Huh? The world is all one. The same mind. And then do we have a right to say, I am the fourth one. I am the Atman. I am the Atman. And here is the polythene.
Yeah, exactly. That is sort of the question.
Huh? I am the Guru. And there is the donation box. Come on. What are we saying?
So how do we, in practice, how do we approach life? I don't know. We still...
Is life not happening on its own? Do you really have to approach this moment? What are you doing right now? Do you really have to do anything right now? And without doing anything, have the last 1 or 1.5 hours not beautifully passed?
Yes.
Have you really been doing anything? Then why are you so worried that if I won't do anything, what will happen to life? Life has its own ways and intelligence. You don't need to worry. The future will take care of itself. You don't have to build a future.
But make a decision through free will.
Did you decide to ask this question? Did you decide to ask this question?
No,
I can speak for myself. I didn't decide to give an answer.
Like you surrender into flow of life. Okay, you go, but...
But?
You got free will to make a choice. Make a choice.
Is this question not beautiful?
Huh?
Is this question not genuine? Is this question not very, very nice? Why can't the entire life be like this? Flowing sweetly.
Yeah, just flowing. By feeling.
No, you didn't feel anything. You're just present, and out of your presence, this question came. Because you are present, so this question came, and in that way it had a certain beauty. Why can't the entire life be like this? If it is possible in these 2 hours, why can't it be possible the entire life?
So, try for me later. So, if somebody angers me enough, and then I get very angry and kill somebody or hit somebody really hard. And I'm saying it's just happening, it's not me. Because I don't have to control anymore.
Where is that person? Where is that anger? Where is that hurt? You were not the only one trying to conclude.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to, because it's been on my mind.
Where is all that? Where is that person who would hurt you, and how deeply hurt are you that you are still thinking of hurt? Why must you carry the hurt of the past with you to this moment? Would you be thinking of future hurt if you were not carrying the wounds of the past with you right now? Why must you carry them? And if you are carrying them still, are you present? If you are still thinking of the wounds of past and therefore asking about the wounds of future, are you present here? Where is that man who would throw a stone at you? Where is he? And why are you making advanced preparations like some national army? They say that all the nuclear arsenal is just a deterrent. Don't they? You understand deterrence?
Yes.
I have produced 1,000 hydrogen bombs so that the other one doesn't bomb me. Preparing in advance. Why are you preparing in advance? When it will come, then you shall see you are strong, you are intelligent. When the stone will come to you, then you will know what to do. You need no advance planning. Do I know what is the next question you would throw at me? Do I know? And if I know, it would be so bad. If I know, then this session would lose all its authenticity. This session has a certain flow, a certain beauty, only because I do not know what is going to happen. I've laid it open to you, it is in your hands. I've surrendered to you.